This crochet flower kitchen pad is easy to make using 5 colorful granny squares that are first formed into a circle, then crocheted around their edges to connect together.